200 people are forced to leave the Lifeguard Arena in Henderson tonight. Well, firefighters say it was all due to a possible ammonia leak in the refrigeration system there. But fortunately, no one was hurt.
Well, burlesque.